Grand Marais is currently without access to immediate medical care after closing one of its only clinics.
TV6's Nick Brennan tells us why this happened and what plans are in motion to reopen the facility in tonight's Up Close report.
For the first time in 26 years, the community of Grand Marais doesn't have a doctor or any medical personnel whatsoever. This single clinic was run all those years by a Dr. Karen Eldovic, who worked in the area periodically on behalf of UP Health System until she recently retired in May.
Karen Eldovic from Marquette General, Duke Life Point now, was coming in at least twice a month, sometimes three times a month in the summer especially.
But now that she's gone, UP Health System has shut down the clinic and not yet selected any replacements to reopen it. UP Health System Marquette released this statement explaining the closure today, saying as a result of low utilization and staffing challenges, it is no longer feasible to operate the clinic. Patients were notified several weeks in advance of the physician's departure and given contact information to schedule future care. We will continue working with these patients to ensure a smooth transition to a new family physician. But in the meantime, some Grand Marais residents are concerned that having no access to medical care for miles around will cause a great strain on their large elderly population.
Most of my friends who are older are very concerned about where they're going to go. They're kind of scrambling around trying to find a doctor, either at in Newberry or Munising, or some of them are even going 2 hours away to Marquette.
Burt Township is currently working to fix this problem by reaching out to hospitals like Helen Newberry Joy for medical personnel to spare a few times a month as before.
They said they do not have any personnel to send over. We've also contacted Munising Memorial and Schoolcraft Memorial, and they are looking at, hopefully, sending somebody over.
But until then, Sybold says that residents will have to look elsewhere for their care. Nick Brennan, TV6 News, Grand Marais.